अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई एम योर टीचर साइमा मंजूर फ्रॉम प्रेप क्लास। होप यू मस्ट बी फाइन एंड डूइंग वेल एट होम, एंड आई होप यू मस्ट हैव डन द क्लास वर्क एंड होमवर्क एट व्हिच आई हैड गिवन यू लास्ट टाइम। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक योर न्यू क्लास ऑफ टुडे। दिस इज योर न्यू काउंटडाउन प्रीमियर बुक्स, यू कैन सी ऑन द स्क्रीन। आई एम शोइंग यू द फ्रंट पेज ऑफ योर काउंटडाउन बुक। This is your maths workbook. As you can see, this is Countdown Premier B. Let's do its next page, which we are going to do today. Okay, this is the page about numbers from 31 to 40. As you can see, unit and tens are given. They are not spreading the numbers. And tens are given to you. These bundles are showing you the tens, and this one is showing you representing the units. They are not spreading 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14. They are showing the number 31. 31 is written over here. They are showing this number in the form of unit and tens. These are the tens. These bundles of sticks are showing, representing tens, and this one alone is showing and representing the unit. Units are from 0 to 9, and tens are, as you know, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. This bundle is having 10 stick. This bundle is also having 10 sticks, and this bundle is also having 10 sticks. You will ask me, okay, teacher, how you can say that this is 30? This, that's why I am telling you, these bundles are showing you tens. This one bundle is consist of 10 sticks. This also consists of 10 sticks. So we will say them 1 10, 1 10, 2 10, 3 tens. We will say them 1 10, 2 10, 3 tens. These are tens. What are these? These are tens, and let's count them. 1 10, 2 10, 3 tens. 1 10 mean 1 10, 2 10 mean 20, and 3 10 mean 30. And this is one. So this is called 31, as it is written over here. Now let's go to 32. 32 is written over here. 31, 32, 33. The counting till 40 is written on this page, as you can see. Now this is again, we are going to count them 1 10. We will count like this: 1 10, 2 10, 20, 3 10, 30, 30, and 31, 32. These are the units or ones we call them. So that's why this is number 32. 32. Now 33. How they are displaying 33? In the form of units and tens. 1 10, 2 10, 3 10. 3 10 mean 30. 1 10 mean 1 10, 2 10 mean 20, 3 tens mean 30. So 30, 31, 32, 33. 33. Okay, 34. How they are displaying 34? 1 10, 2 10, 3 10. 3 tens mean 30, and 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. 1 10, 2 10, 3 10, 30. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. You will do all this space same like this. First count them, and you can recognize the number as well, because you have done it in nursery class. Now you will learn how to display in the different forms. So we are learning how they have displayed these numbers in the form of unit and tens. 1 10, 2 10, 3 tens mean 30. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36. Now this is number 6. 37. How they have displayed 37? 1 10, 2 10, 3 10, 30. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37. 38, same like this. 1 10, 2 10, 3 10, 30. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 110, 210, 310, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, and 39, 40. Now, as you can see, now the units are not here, and just the tens are here because this is 410. 410 means 40. So 110, 210, 310, 410 mean 40. Number 40 we can see on the screen in the form of tens. Units are just from 1 to 9, and the tens are in this form. You can see it in the form of bundles. 110, 210, 310, 410 mean 40. I hope you must have understood this. Now the next page, page number 9, trace and write. Try to read this one also. Trace and write. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. As you can see, dotted in the dotted form, this page is. You will do the tracing on this page, on the whole page, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. And in the same manners, you will do the whole page, but neatly you will do and read it again and again so that you could recognize the numbers again and again, and you will learn how to write them. Okay, the next page is page number 10. Yes, page number 10. Okay, this is also again trace and write 36, 37, 38, 39, and 40. 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. I have done one line for you. I have traced one line for you. You will do the same like this on your book. 36, 37, 38, 39, and 40. Again, 36, 37, 38, 39, and 40. You will read them side by side so that you could read it. You can recognize them, and you will memorize them easily. Now we are on number 11. Numbers 41 to 50. Again, this is the concept of unit and ten side by side. They are teaching you with the help of the numbers. So that this is the 41, how they have displayed 41. This is the same revision of the page number 8, which we have done before. And this is the family of 40. Now they are telling us how to display it in the form of unit and tens. These are showing, as I have told you before, that these are showing tens, and these are the alone sticks are showing units or ones. So we will say 110, 210, 310, 410 mean 40, or this is 41. Okay, 42 number, how we will display it in the form of unit and 10. So this is 110, 210, 310, 410. 410 mean 40. 410 mean 40. 40 and then 41, 42. 41, 42. And this is number 42. 43. Okay, 110, 210, 310, 410. We will not call it 1, 2, 3, 4. We will say 110, 210, 310, and 410. 410 mean 40, 41, 42, 43. Okay, now 44. 110, 210, 310, 410. 410 mean 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 44, 45, 45. 110, 210, 20, 310, 30, 410, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, and 45, 46, 110, 210, 20, 310, 30, 410, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, Okay. 110, 210, 20, 310, 30, 410, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47. Okay. 48. 48 is written over here. Let's count them. 110, 210, 310, 410, 410 is 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, and 48. 49. 110, 210, 20, 310, 30, 410, 40, 41, 42, 43, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, and 49. The units are from 1 to 9. So this, as you can see, the number in tens, 50, 5 tens. So there is no units because these are all tens and because this number is in 10. 110, 210, 20, 310, 30, 510, 50, and 110, 210, 20, 310, 30, 410, 40, and 510, 50. This was today's lesson all about. Hope you must have understood. I know that you are not supposed to write on anything on this page, but you can learn how to read this page, how I had given you the concept of unit and ten. You will read it again and again, and you will recognize these tens, and you will recognize these units. So this will be helpful in your future. So thank you so much. Inshallah, see you soon in the next video. Do your classwork and homework, do all these pages. So thank you so much. Allah Hafiz.